is part of the migration that we're having at this moment in terms of some of the birds, raptors that are coming from up north. Today they have reported that this one is the biggest flocks that we're going to have. And as you can see, they're moving all over. Check out the skyline. Right now, all Panama looks like this all over. There's a lot of people right at the Audubon Society and the upper section of the Ancon Hill looking at these birds, trying to count of them to see exactly how much of a specific kind are going through the Isthmus of Panama. This is one of the biggest movements that you can find all along the months of November and October. But today, as they have reported, they actually have been following it from the areas of the border of Costa Rica. And from yesterday, they gave us the advice that there was going to be in the area like this. It's amazing. I mean, some of the skyline of Panama just looked black with all these birds coming out.